We deserve to be thunderously applauded.
SUNY Plattsburgh's class of 2014 gets the applause it deserves.
We hope that you've acquired the basic skills, reasoning, communication, problem solving, ethical judgment, cooperative teamwork, all those things which are required for any endeavor in this diverse and interconnected world.
The theme of interconnection spilling over into the ceremony's official remarks.
Whether we gather to mourn the loss of one of our own or to celebrate the achievements of others, we are a tightly woven community.
Student speaker Kim Taylor, a single mom of two graduating Saturday to take on the world of teaching, says the year's events made these grads even stronger.
The fibers we have woven here will make our community tapestry stronger. We have learned to be more compassionate, more awake, more responsible. It's our job to pay that forward.
Jillian Sorensen.
More than 1,000 students received diplomas in front of faculty, family, and friends. Taylor's advice, take what you've learned and share it with the world.
My experience on this campus has shown me that there is enough heart in this room to accomplish anything we put our minds to.
In Plattsburgh, David Charnes, WPTZ News Channel 5.